Did you ever know that the places in Frozen exists in the real life? If not, don't miss this video. Without taking much time, let's go to see the surprising list. Frozen things in real life. Number 1. St. Olaf's Church, Balestrand, Norway. Let's go back to the first Frozen movie and to the place where Elsa's coronation happened. Can you remember the chapel and what it looks like? This chapel was created based on St. Olaf's Church in Balestrand, Western Norway. The other specialty is, it shares the name of everybody's favorite snowman.
Hey, why am I so excited about that?
Number 2. Akershus Fortress, Oslo and Stiftsgården, Trondheim. What do you think about the Arendelle Castle? Isn't the exterior of Arendelle Castle somewhat similar to Akershus Fortress? You can see it in the brick patterns on the walls and the green peak roofs. However, the interior was based on the impressive Stiftsgården in the Trondheim region. When Norway king is in the town, his home was this royal residence. Number 3. Norwegian Barnets. The outfit Anna buys at Wandering Occam's trading post and sauna is inspired by the bonnet. Bonnet is a traditional Norwegian folk costume. For women, it consists of a dirndl-style embroidered dress and cape. For men, it has a line embroidered shirt, knee-length trousers, a vest, a jacket, and stockings just like Prince Hans wears.
Big summer blowout!
Number 4. Japan Sandur Beach, Iceland. Can you remember the adventure scene of Elsa? When she tries to cross the sea to go to Atahallen, Elsa stands on a black sand beach looking out to sea during a storm. This dramatic landscape was inspired by Japan Sandur, which is a black lava pearl which on Snæfellsnes Peninsula in western Iceland.
Oh my goodness.
Number 5. Sami culture in Northern Europe. The Sami indigenous people live in part of Norway, Sweden, Finland and Russia, and aspects of their culture can be seen throughout both movies. Really, a tribal sounding chorus opened the first film. The piece is inspired by a traditional form of Sami song called Yoiking and was written for the film by South Sami musician and composer Frode Falheim. Activities like reindeer herding and outfits reminiscent of traditional Sami herder dress can also be seen in both films. The fictional North Uldra people are based on the Sami people. It was rumored that Disney even signed a contract with several Sami parliaments to make sure their culture was portrayed respectfully in the second film. In fact, Sami representatives collaborated on many aspects of the second movie of this franchise.
Ice is my life!
Number 6. Reykjavik, Iceland and Tromsø, Norway. Frozen's troll king has many powers, but the colorful lights he summons aren't nothing else. Those are auroras, one of the world's most magnificent natural phenomena. There are lots of other hot spots to catch the aurora borealis, including Tromsø in Norway. Number 7. Austria, Hallstatt. It is a village in Austria called Hallstatt. It is a quaint little community of only 800 people that sits on the edge of a lake and at the base of the Salzkammergut Mountains. Did you recognize what was inspired by this village in Frozen? You must know it if you are a Frozen fan. Arendelle. Keep in touch with us for more updates. Thank you.